God. Kids, get inside. Go with Mom. Get inside. Get inside. It's an honor.
Carl.
Mr. Mayor.
Let's skip the formality, shall we?
Yes, sir.
Get down to the meat and potatoes of this situation.
Yes, sir.
Where's my rent money, Carl?
I'm sorry, Mr. Mayor. I'll have it to you by this week. It's been so dry and the people are eating so much food. I can't keep up.
Carl, sweet potato, baby. I get it. We're eating a lot of food. But you gotta pay the rent somehow, bud.
Please, no, guy. Not again. I have a wife and kids.
No, Carl, not that. It's actually quite simple.
I told you, you're not ready for the sauce.
Wrong answer, Carl.
I told you, guy. I told you, whoever eats the sauce dies of extreme spiciness.
Give me the sauce, Carl.
No, give me the sauce.
That
give
sauce killed
boy.
My paw.
Give
I'm
him
not
the
gonna
sauce.
Let it kill anyone else. No
give
one here for that
Papa
sauce.
Give the sauce, no. Baby.
Guy, just be careful with the kids.
Whoa, that's some kicking stuff, Carl. Pleasure doing business with you.
I killed my father.
Welcome to Drive-Ins, Diners, and Dives. I'm your host, Guy Vietti. And today we're taking a little pit stop in my ex-wife house, Paula Dean, the existential queen of all things buttery. Woo! I'm so alone.
Yeah, we're good. Let's just go inside.
I'm Adam Richman, a food fanatic who's held nearly every job in the restaurant biz.
Oh.
And now I'm on a mouth-watering journey to find America's greatest pig-out spots.
Oh my God, happy birthday to me.
And take on the country's most legendary eating challenges.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the carnivore challenge.
I'm no competitive eater.
This is history in the making!
Just a regular guy with a serious appetite.
Suicide Six Wings Challenge. Oh.
1 minute and counting!
This is my ultimate hunger quest. This is man versus food.
So today we're here in Paula Dean's kitchen, and she's gonna whip up some of her famous spicy wings for her spicy wing challenge. Ain't that right, Paula?
Yeah, that's sure right, honey. Y'all ready for some spicy wings?
Here we are walking up to Paula Dean's front door to a house that I called home for 27 years. Oh, hey, Fido. Dog loves beef stroganoff. Alrighty. Hey, Paula, dinner ready? But for cereal. Pesky woman locked me out. I'm a one step ahead of her, though. Daddy's home!
Now, how did you get in here?
Well, I've only been keeping this key in my esophagus for 3 years now.
No trespassing's a crime.
And a restraining order is just a piece of paper. Pow! All right, let's get cooking!
Well, come right in, sugar. We're making hot wings.
Ooh, spicy!
Guy, what are you doing here?
Adam, what are you doing here? I have a cooking show with Paula Dean as my guest star.
We're boys.
Well, you're too late, guy. Paula Deen already agreed to make some of her world-famous spicy Paula Deen hot wings for her world-famous spicy Paula Deen hot wing eating challenge for me.
Well, God bless me from a challenge, Adam. You and me, spicy wing eating contest. Winner is crowned best food guy.
Well, boys, I'm gonna have to show you how I cook them first. First, you're gonna need 2 sticks of butter. Then you're gonna need 1 egg. Now, for this recipe, you could use white sugar or brown sugar, but I prefer the white sugar.
Good stuff, Paula. Almost makes me not regret the 27 years of torture.
You were a snake. A fat, gluttonous snake.
Next, we have our secret sauce.
Oh, you gotta tell us the secret spicy sauce.
Oh, I can't tell you the secret recipe for it.
My grandson, he's a farmer out in Flavortown. He doesn't make it anymore, though, ever since a lunatic came and, well...
So there Gordon Ramsay was, telling me how he wants to live with me for the rest of my life. And then I'm just like, whoa, Gordon Ramsay, too bad I have to...
Wings are ready!
Ow!
Not till the challenge starts.
Oh!
Alright, welcome to the Paula Deen world famous spicy wing challenge. Now, in front of you, you have 4 wings. First man to finish the 4 wings wins the title of best food guy. Now be careful, they're dangerously spicy. You may begin.
Well, that's not so. Ah! Oh! Ah! It hurt!
Oh,
oh, oh my gosh, it's so spicy!
Love is a burning thing, and it makes a fiery ring.
Get out of my body! My mouth!
Bound by wild desire.
My mouth, woman, is a volcano, devil woman.
I fell into a ring
of
fire.
I can feel each taste but crying.
I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire.
Butter! Paula.
The ring of fire.
Paula, give me the butter! Butter me up, meatball. It's not helping! Oh!
Fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, burns, burns. The ring of fire. The ring of fire.
Hey,
the taste
got milk.
Of love is sweet.
Oh, yeah.
Like ours meet.
Oh, it doesn't help.
I fell for you like a child.
Oh,
but the fire went wild.
It burns!
I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. And it
it's
burns,
no use.
Burns, burns.
I'm down 3 wings
the
to
ring
1.
Of fire.
I'm never gonna beat
the
him
ring
in time.
Of fire. The ring of fire.
Unless I was able to make him eat some kicking wings. Hey, Paula. Hey, Adam.
What?
A milkshake.
What?
Ah.
Oh, last one.
Animal, honey.